A Webster man accused of leaving the scene of a deadly crash admitted to that crime this afternoon. Prosecutors say Ryan LaDuca hit 57-year-old Pamela Rubenstein while she was riding her bike on Klem Road last August. She was taken to the hospital where she died 2 days later. Today, LaDuca pleaded guilty to charges of leaving the scene of a fatal motor vehicle crash without reporting and tampering with physical evidence. He will be sentenced in July.